Hi guys, it's Ignacio here, the non-expert. Today I'm making chicken and mustard. Basically, it's a very simple recipe my mother taught me. I modified it slightly to include all the vegetables. And you can serve it as a hearty soup, or you can serve it with rice and more vegetables on the side. Remember to look for it on YouTube, and you're gonna look for Ignacio Solano, chicken and mustard. Give it like. Recommend me to your friends and follow me. Bye.